shit off. Rosé. Todd's one. What up? Yeah. I've had a dream to be released of this sick shit through every verse and everything that I think. It's what? Imagination, yeah. To a mic, to a person sitting listening, thinking how's he put this shit in. I track, just relax and adapt when I mix the words through my mouth, through the verbals I'm mixing. What? I've never been the type of guy that wants to fuck around, yeah. Enough about me in my life, I'm lucky fucking sound. Who mistreat me and just don't give a fuck about what I'm doing with my music, that's a stubborn crowd. But then again, I don't do this to get shit across. I do it because if you're whack, it's gonna piss you off. And if it crosses what? Your mind that this shit is soft, it's from my heart and my mind to try and fuck the visions off. I think the system's blocked, too many whack pace. Listen to your tracks, get sweaty palms like an athlete. Another track, way drop into a whack beat. Getting support right away, I've never had heaps. Hip hop's changing and it ain't the same it used to be. Everything's gone commercial like a movie screen. Assume I'm weak, who are you to be new to me? Acting like you're true to me, you've known me for like 2 weeks. And when my view speaks, it opens up a new speech. Talk about my life like it was that song Juicy.
No, I've had a dream to be gone with the fake ones. And all the little bitches that whinge when I say cunt. If you're offended, good. Why the fuck you think I call a bitch a slut and mention puss? Ha, to piss you off. Shit, the mitts are off. Mr. Kick shit while I flip you off. Mr. Clip your wings with a click from culture. When shit but a bitch after pissy props. Ha, you faking so it's on some boohoo shit. And only counting your success on your YouTube hits. That's not hip hop, that's how you do shit. The real heads are in the streets, if only you knew this. It's like pinpoint accuracy voodoo pits. I calculate then destroy, then my crew moves in. It's a numbers game, it goes lose, lose, win. And if not at first, then when a fucking blue moon hits.
You can say what you want about me, but it won't change a fucking thing.
Not nothing.
You can keep talking shit, but I just want you to know you're wasting spit.
Yo, I don't give a fuck for any of your criticisms. I don't acknowledge it or even take an interest in them. Cause if I did, you would witness a killer's instinct. A crooked dream coming from the lips of a misfit. Sick shit, crippled from the face of a psycho. Encased in a cage, in the case that his mind blows. Met a brace cause he's laced with a minefield. Hate with a timer that's making his mind feel. Tainted by poison that people today spill. Caved in the pressure and making his brain ill. Trying to escape, but lately he stays still. Shaking the haters, proving to take skill. So catch you later and stay chill. So catch you later and stay chill. So catch you later and stay chill.